Keep on clicking more terms until you get to 161.
Why would I want that number?
Because it said 150 terms, and if 161 is more than 150. Hey yo, it's vlog time.
I found out I have a competitor. And Marie said I mean, I'm already winning for the record, but Marie said I would win harder if I vlogged more. So right now, that was 10 seconds ago.
Yeah.
We're not stealing. Anyways.
Excuse me?
So this is a typical life. Before was a little bit planned because I knew I was going to have a fun day, but today I'm in the middle of a tough week, so this will be fun for
y'all. She's in the middle of a Tufts week. You should have learned about the election.
The election was yesterday, so that's why I didn't vlog. I was like, today, this is going to be a stressful week because the election, I just have a lot of work. Because the teachers were like, it's the election, so to help you, we're going to give you more work so you can take your mind off the election.
Oh my god, that's what my French teacher said. She said, hopefully.
Obvious.
I just don't know which section he prefers to work on, but I guess since I'm here and he's not, I could just divide.
Wait, no, that's not... Okay, you had the first part right, but then... You had the second part wrong.
What do you mean?
The point is they're not the same, so it's hard to determine convergence by just looking at
it. Does one of them... Oh, this one converges and this one diverges.
Exactly.
So it's not easy, nor obvious. It's vlog time.
It's vlog time. What are we vlogging
today? Are you guys all twinning?
What are we vlogging today?
I found this other Tufts vlogger and
Why are you holding the phone like that?
What is it? There are like very few.
Anyways, I did my math homework.
They call Arizona?
I have not done my math homework.
Are you gonna follow me around?
Who knows?
Might get stalked tonight by Julian.
I mean, if I'm trying to get some extra time in the vlogs, you know?
If the mood is right.
Gotta get the time in the vlogs. I mean, you're not helping with my time in the vlogs.
Sorry.
Can you check the votes? It's 9 o'clock.
Oh, shit.
Huh?
Oops. What do I type in? Google votes?
Wait, 9 o'clock on time?
He's gonna count Nevada, and then he's gonna win.
Yeah. They've only closed. Okay, there's only 2,000.
Cuomo prime time.
457. That's 52% of it was at 52%. President Trump at 47%. A 5-point.
You're on the vlog.
I'm on the vlog. Welcome to Carpenter House.
That was not good.
I don't know what to say.
Yeah, I can tell.
Damn,
you have a YouTube channel?
Yeah, really? I'm popping off. Really?
I didn't know that.
You want to do
That was my RA.
You see that guy over there? That guy over there? Matthias? Yeah, Matthias is my bitch.
Sorry.
Yeah, second. This is not working.
It's all bitches, 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 bitches. Books, 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 books.
Holy, that's five. Books, 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 books.
Yeah, that's five.
What is the meaning of that line?
We've been thinking about it for like a week.
It's definitely one of those lines that just.
It's such a filler line. But I think.
It's bro, that is not a filler. No, that carries the song.
If you think about it, if there are five books and he's putting books over bitches, he's got more books than bitches. So he's putting more time into the books than the bitches.
But maybe it's because the bitches were. There were too many bitches, and maybe before he had more bitches than books.
Fox,
it sounds like he's a little remorseful.
Maybe he has four. He's one book per bitch plus one book for himself.
Oh. Genius. Oh my god. Right. Genius don't even know what's going on.
Now it's time to shower.
It's shower time.
It's shower time.
I think it's a good investment, bro.
Okay,
I
showered.
I think it's a really good check. Just kidding. Anyways, I got breakfast, but I have to whisper because Mary's still sleeping.
We're going to my first class. It's English. It's in person. I'm a little bit late, but that's cool. Take it back. I'm not late at all. Came here 9 minutes early. Going to the SEC again. I really wanted to just go to my room, maybe take a nap, but I kind of have some work to do and I definitely won't focus in my room, so. Now I'm in Korean class. This is a little ridiculous, but it is pitch black. I'm gonna meet Jill for dinner at Duick. We're gonna eat apple pie pancakes, which is so healthy, but I had a salad like 10 minutes ago, so I think it'll be fine. They're the mods. That's where you go if you get COVID. Anyways, I'm walking through this super dark and spooky field right now because I'm a little late. Fit check. Oh, there's the exit. Here's Duick. You can eat inside now, but there's Jill. I thought some other girl was you. Yeah. I kind of was obsessed with the novelty of them. Yeah, but let's just get them. It could be good. How many is in there? There's two. Yeah, you want to share one? That's so cute. They have a little syrup thing. This is Duick, fellas. So for today's dinner, we have cauliflower, brownie with marshmallows on it, 2 cups of fruit, 2 cottage cheeses. She has cat throw up. Okay. The same thing as me? Okay. Oh, steak fries. Not their best, but not bad. And leaves. Pure leaves and an onion. Uh-huh. Oh, and the pancakes. Let's try the pancakes. That's what we came here for. Yo. Okay, so I just finished eating with Jill. She's gonna stay, so I'm gonna go to the computer lab now. I stopped at Commons because the food was unsatisfactory. I really didn't need to though. I'm a bit full, not gonna lie. Here's a computer lab I'm going to. Never been here before, so, but I think it doesn't close till 1, so I'm excited. Only 9 o'clock. I always get my times mixed up because it's literally pitch black outside, but it's only 9, so pretty. We're doing good. Like, I'm almost off my lab report, but look at this weird toilet. It's like, why is it there? And also, like, kind of good. Like, there's even stuff in it and everything. Like, I'm into that. Great job. Anyways, I'm gonna take a few mirror selfies. I look pretty sexy. Just kidding. I regret saying that. Anyways, bye.
Oh my fucking god. I went to the bathroom and I was vlogging because I thought I was fucking alone. And then I hear someone rolling the fucking toilet paper.
Kaoyayo.
So it's like 10 o'clock, like almost exactly. I finished my lab report for the most part. And I'm gonna walk back to my dorm.
So it's about 10 o'clock. I woke up at 9:30. So honestly, I'm a little bit on time. I'm just gonna go get a bagel and coffee from Ho Tung. And then I'm gonna study for my math test, and then I'm gonna take it. I'm probably gonna take it back to my dorm, so.
It's definitely my favorite so far.
It's better than the birthday cake.
Anything is better than that.
Actually, I'll try to get a candy apple.
Why won't you go for like a good flavor?
Because I already tried all of them.
Okay. Now I have to take my math test. It's 2 hours and I want to get over with. I got my iPad. Like my tiny little lamp. It has like a fan. I love it. Okay. I'll see you when I'm done. Time to ball out with the boys. Okay, apparently that's like the club team, so I don't know if you want to do that. It's not that cold, bro.
Oh my god, what's up?
Hey, vlog. My penis.
Anyways, I forgot to vlog, but we went to get Thai food. Super delicious. Hey.
Okay.
She turned off my video. So I've upgraded to having a cameraman. I feel like I'm a news anchor. Let's keep walking. Come on, we're walking. You're really bad. You're so bad.
You have to walk backwards, like a tour guide.
Okay. So anyway, so we got Thai food. It was super good. And then we went to Commons, and then we had some snacks to finish it off. And now we're going to the library.
I'm a what? Oh.
Big time baller.
Really oh, bad. I was the camera with you.
Bro, you're fired.
I'm clear.
This is what two energy drinks in 1 hour will do to you.
So I just left the library. It's like 10:40. I'm so exhausted though, so I'm gonna go to bed. So I might as well end the vlog here. So, thanks for watching. Subscribe, I'm trying to get monetized, so I need more subscribers. Like and comment so more people can see the video. And yeah, bye.
Mal qu'on s'explique la fois dernière, babe. Témoin de toutes les coupures et de ce qui a fait qu'on s'est mis. J'ai mes repères, on essaiera de pas trop céder. Pas évident d'assumer, je te vois.